Netflix subscription, Spotify, antivirus plan. Let's see, I've got like $3 left in my account. Great, there is no way I can renew my VPN plan with that much. Or can I? A VPN subscription doesn't have to break your budget, so let's look at the best cheap VPN options and their pros and cons. Now, a little disclaimer, this video is going to be purely about VPN prices and the bang for your buck. I won't bore you with privacy and security stuff, but I've made sure that all of today's mentions have a squeaky clean reputation. Audited no logs policies and top tier encryption to keep your connection safe. And yet, they still cost less than $3 per month. So now, you might be thinking, well, what's the catch? While the low VPN prices usually don't impact privacy and security, they can affect the extra features that you get. A prime example, and my cheapest VPN suggestion, is Surfshark. With their starter plan, you get all the necessary VPN basics and then a bit more. There's over 3,200 servers in the app spread across over 100 countries. While that's not the biggest server pool out there, it is more than enough. In my experience, the servers provide a fast and stable connection. I was even able to stream in 4K without any buffering in sight. Torrenting was pretty smooth as well, though you do have to check which servers support it. But one of my personal favorite things is that Surfshark has an ad blocker, which works the best if you get the Surfshark browser extension. And then there's Alternative ID, which lets me create a fake persona with a fake email to use for throwaway signups. But Andy, you said you get less stuff with the cheaper plans. Yeah, all right, I did. And if you want more tools, Surfshark One Plan is where the magic happens. So here's a quick Surfshark One review. Alongside the VPN, you get the alert feature to watch out for data leaks, a private search engine, and a fully functional AV test certified antivirus. Yeah, it scans your device for malware, has real-time protection to watch out for threats 24/7, and even offers webcam protection. But guess what? Even this plan is currently under $3 per month, at least with the Surfshark coupon code that's in the description just waiting for you. Or you can scan this QR code, isn't that convenient? Either way, it's gonna get you the latest, bestest deal. And if you wanna save even more, keep in mind that Surfshark has no device usage limits. So you can save money by splitting the price with friends or family. Now, this might be a bit surprising as my upcoming suggestion is one of the biggest names in the industry, but I do think that NordVPN is one of the best cheap VPN options, though I'm talking about their basic plan specifically. With that, you get access to over 7,000 servers in 118 countries, at least currently. These servers will give you a private connection at the best possible speeds. NordVPN is currently the fastest VPN provider that I've tested, and yes, it wins in a NordVPN versus Surfshark speed comparison, even if it's only by a teeny tiny bit. Anyway, if you want to stream with NordVPN, you shouldn't encounter any lagging, and if you want to torrent, there are P2P optimized servers for the best performance. Another thing you get with the basic plan is threat protection, which blocks ads and malicious domains. Unfortunately, the full power of threat protection, aka the pro version of it, that can now scan for malware and block ads better, is only unlocked with pricier plans. You also get the NordPass password manager with those plans, so it's a good bundle deal. But if you only need a VPN, it bumps up the NordVPN pricing quite significantly. If you're on a budget, the basic subscription is the way to go. Or backtrack to Surfshark. Or check out IP Vanish. It has a smaller server pool and it's a bit less known, but as far as I've tested it, it works pretty well, be it when browsing, torrenting, or streaming. My only gripe with it is that it kind of feels a bit like a NordVPN copycat. Kind of feels like NordVPN at home. I'm not saying it is, and they were founded during the same year, but I mean, come on, both of them got an interactive map, SOX 5 proxy for faster torrenting, and even the same ad blocker name, Threat Protection. The IP Vanish version of it can't scan for malware, but it does eliminate ads, trackers, and malicious sites pretty well. Honestly, the two main advantages IP Vanish has are A, a lower price, and B, unlimited device connections. But then again, Surfshark offers the exact same benefit, and it's faster and a bit neater overall. Now, you probably noticed that these VPN prices only apply if you get long-term deals. Usually that's the case no matter what VPN you get. But if you only need a VPN for only a month or two, check out Moovad. It has a totally flat monthly rate. If you use it for a long term, this price adds up to be much higher than my previous mentions, but for short term, Oh, it's great. Just keep in mind that Mulvad is mostly suited for private browsing. It's not really a good fit for stuff like streaming or gaming with a VPN. Yet if you're struggling with buying a VPN, I have some free VPN suggestions too. ProtonVPN and Windscribe. These are very limited in locations, pretty slow, and won't work for torrenting or streaming, but they will keep your browsing activity private and secured. So if you're struggling with internet censorship and can't afford a premium option, these will be of great help. Overall, if you can invest some money into a VPN but want to spend as little as possible, in my view, Surfshark has the best price to value ratio. For basic needs, IP Vanish is also fine, and if you want the best performance, try NordVPN's cheapest plan. Don't forget that you can access the cheapest VPN prices through the link in the description. I hope this helps, and thanks for sticking around until the end. I will see you in my next video. Make sure you subscribe.